Good morning, YouTube. We are 4 days out. I'm in a considerably better mood than I was the other day. We've rectified what went wrong. Physique, I'm fucking flat, very, very flat. Probably the flattest I've ever been, but we're looking good. We're looking very good. And I'm very happy with how things have changed and how quickly they have as well. So slept okay last night, not great, but slept better than I have been doing recently, which is good. Had a big weight drop last night of, fuck, what was it? Well, I'm at my lowest weight of prep, right? I haven't weighed this low since last prep, so. Feeling it, boy, wow. How much did I drop? I dropped 1.4 kilos, and the night before I dropped 1.3 or 1.2 or something like that. So yeah, we rectified what fucking went wrong, so, which is really good. Yeah, dry as fuck, peeled, like, oh mate, yesterday, the zero carb rest day, I don't know, I can normally hack it quite well, but yesterday it fucking killed me, man. I went hyper. Yesterday was the first day I went hyper on prep, I'm pretty sure, or at least like extreme hypo. Like, I was fucked. I was cold. I was sweating, like dripping with sweat for fucking about an hour. Heart rate, I was shaking. Everything was fucked. It was a crazy one. But I just sucked it up, sat there, let it go, let it pass. And yeah, we woke up better for it. So yeah, bodybuilding, right? But yeah, cool. I am off to the gym to get some steps. I'm on my own today. Lucy is currently fighting like a cold, which is pretty fucking shit considering it's peak week for her as well. She's didn't sleep at all last night. She was up and down. So she's talking to her coach at the moment about like the best plan of action for the day. So I was like, I'll go get the food from the shop and then do my steps and whatnot. She can kind of just do that. Got the final push session today. I'm just waiting. I sent my check-in off to Tom. I'm just waiting for a response. And then we can crack on with the day. Obviously, I will take you. We were going to go to Ultraflex Rotherham today, but I don't really think we're going to do that now. I'll do like a little physique update at the gym, obviously. Probably going to look flatter than fucking flat. But yeah, it's going to be good. It's going to be a good day. I'm very fucking excited for this show now. A few hours since I've last spoke to you lot. We went and did obviously steps at the gym this morning. Came back, we ate, well, I ate meal one and two. I'm about to have meal three, which is pre-workout. We're gonna go train. Lucy's not training, I'm training. We're gonna go to Muscle Bound gym, which is in Bradford. It's got a cool posing room, which we wanna try. Lucy, like I said, she's not training, but she's gonna come and pose anyway. So yeah, I'm fucking fucked. This morning doing that intro, I felt fine. And then, yeah, it just hit me. So obviously Lucy's not feeling too good. I'm really cold at the moment. If you know me, you know I don't get cold. Like I'm sweating when it's like snowing and I'm freezing at the moment. So, I mean, maybe I'm actually quite lean. So that's pretty cool. My rice is now done, my chicken's done. I'm gonna put it all together. I'm gonna sip on this coffee just because I'm fucked. And then we'll probably just shoot off and train. It's a final push session, pump work. Yeah, I think they've got some pretty cool kit there, so we'll play around. Okay, so starting off, we have the Prime pec deck. I don't really know what weight to go for. Just fuck about with that, see what that feels like. Ooh. Look at that. Don't even fit here. I keep fucking forgetting, man. Fucking chains choking me out. Ugh. Find a lateral raise. I don't think they've got the prime one. If they do, I'll do that. I don't think they do have it though. I'll have a look. We'll go for a wander. With a cuff, but I can't be asked to look for one, and I didn't bring my own, so the handle will do the job. We don't want to do too much arms here, just because tomorrow we've got pull, and then the day after, our pump session on carb load day one, we have arms. So we're just gonna do two sets, triceps, because I'm literally hitting them again in 2 days. So just do two sets here. Okay, cool, so we're gonna leave that there. We're gonna pose, have a look at what we're looking like. Fucking flat. They've just opened a new posing room in this gym, so we'll go try it. I'm definitely gonna go hypo again today. I can feel it. I can feel it coming. So I kinda wanna get this done quick, go home and eat. When we're in the car on the way back, I'll give you an update on what Tom said to today's check-in. And yeah. Woo. Okay, so this morning's check-in, I will put on the screen for you. The lighting's shit, right? It's a ring light, whatever. Sent them over to Tom. Tom was happy. Tom was just saying, obviously, keep everything the same for now. Today is Tuesday?
Wednesday.
Today's Wednesday. The show's on Sunday. So Wednesday, Thursday, baseline. So today, tomorrow. Tomorrow we've got the final pull session, which I'll do at House of Gains, and obviously I'll bring you along for that, which will be the next video. And then Friday, Saturday, we carb up. He sent me over the provisional plan for the day one of the carb up, which is very, very similar to the TBF takedown carb up. So I don't know if I'll do a full like day of eating. I'll explain all the meals and I'll take you with me. We've got a pump session in the morning. On Friday, and yeah, Tom was happy. He's very happy we're coming with the best condition we've ever had. He's very confident, as am I. And yeah, I don't really have the brain capacity to keep talking right now, so we're gonna end this video here. If you like the video, drop a like, drop a comment, subscribe if you haven't already, and I will catch you in tomorrow's episode, where we are going to train pull.